so good. That's really good. All right. This is a song called Till You Got Love. FYI, on May 5th, this tour will be over. We're ending the tour in my hometown with the hometown symphony orchestra there. And it's super special. I have never been so challenged as a musician writing the charts for this. All January and February, that's all I did. If you felt like I didn't post enough pictures of my food during those months, that's all I was doing. I was busy. I didn't even eat those months. And it's super special for me because this is the theater. It's the Paramount Theater in Anderson, Indiana. This is the theater that I did musicals as a kid in this theater. I went with my grandmother to the symphony when I was a kid, you know, so this is super special. And we are actually playing the record in its sequence, unlike these shows right now where I can play whatever I want. I have a set list, but I keep forgetting to follow it. So this is the last song on the record. So we're ending the show, we're ending the tour. The whole thing will be ended on this one song. And these vocal parts, I'm not sure if we're gonna use them. I'm not sure if they're gonna work in my hometown. It's a blue collar town, you know? So I need to know if these are gonna work. So you gotta sell them to me. And let me know if they're a bad idea, okay? This is a song called Till You Got Love.
Anybody tell me what it all means? Tick tock, waiting for an answer. No use, and all it wants to her surprise. Well, she gets one reply. Until you got love, you know you got nothing. You're missing out something. It's gonna set you free.
Come on, people.
Till you got love. Dear son, he finds in a letter, please try your best to learn from my mistakes. Cause you know I can wait until you got love. You know you got nothing. You're missing that something that's gonna set you free.